everybody, Johnny Bigot here. Hello and good afternoon. Greetings from Springfield, Massachusetts. Local time is 12:01. Temperature is 74 degrees. We are down to 90 miles to Danbury, Connecticut. And we are currently traveling on Interstate 91 South. Stay on this road or interstate for 16 miles. I guess we're almost about to cross into the state line of Connecticut. Confirm that they're going to drop the speed limit for trucks nationwide to 65 miles per hour. Now, does that mean California's going to raise their speed limit to 65? I doubt it's going to happen in my lifetime where California will raise their speed limit. I don't think that California will ever budge. All right, we are at mile marker 2, So, 2 more miles to the state line of Connecticut. Actually, 1.6 miles. International Airport. Connecticut, where are you? I haven't seen you in a while. I guess we missed it. We missed a welcome to Connecticut sign. Travel services next. There you are. Connecticut motor vehicle law is strictly enforced. Of course. Why can't it say all vehicle laws are enforced? local time is 12:15. Hey everybody, welcome to Hartford, Connecticut. Local time is 12:24, temperature is 76 degrees. Once again today it is Sunday, September 29, 2019. We are on our way to Danbury, Connecticut. We are traveling on Interstate 91 South. Later. All right, we are here, exit 18, taking interstate bypass 691 west towards Waterbury and Danbury. Man, I used to run this route every week when I was driving for well companies. Going to stay on this road for 7.3 miles to exit 1, Interstate 84 West. Coming up to Interstate 84 West, 1 mile away. We are in a town called Cheshire, town of Connecticut. We are to stay on this road for 8 miles. We're 38 miles away to Danbury, Connecticut. Welcome to Waterbury, Connecticut. Local time is 1 o'clock. Temperature is 77 degrees. We've got 31 miles to go to our shipper in Danbury, Connecticut. This is the part of Connecticut I don't miss. The traffic. And today is Sunday. Imagine that. Connecticut. I think we're coming up to Danbury, Connecticut. Local time is 1:24.
Take the exit, then continue onto Newtown Road toward I-84 East. In a quarter mile, continue onto Newtown Road toward I-84 East.
What? GPS got us off the exit just to get back right on it. Really? That don't make sense. That don't make sense at all.